Pakistan's Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi, in a phone call on Saturday to his Turkish counterpart Mevlut Cavusoglu, offered his country's assistance in the rescue operation in quake-hit areas of Turkey. Qureshi conveyed the deepest sympathies and heartfelt condolences on behalf of the President of Pakistan Arif Alvi, Prime Minister Imran Khan, and people of Pakistan for lives lost in the devastating earthquake, according to a foreign ministry statement. Pakistan is ready to send field hospitals and rescue teams to take part in the ongoing rescue and relief activities, he said. The Turkish foreign minister thanked Pakistan and briefed him on the ongoing rescue and relief efforts. At least 22 people died and more than 1,200 were wounded in the 6.8 magnitude earthquake in eastern Turkey on Friday night. Tremors were also felt in neighboring countries including Syria and Georgia. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.